Hi all, welcome to John's Model Making. Today we're carrying on with the Titanic issues 83 and 84. There's 83, there's 84. Here we have my decking. That's looking superb. We're going to be adding some more components to this, and we're going to put some LED strips in place as well. We've got room for two, so we'll pop that to one side for now and we'll have a look at the instructions. Okay, issue 83. Let's have a look what we've got here. White stairs, Delphic and Gothic. Rudyard Kipling, author and patriot. That's an excellent read. Not read it fully yet, but I read a little bit of it. Do love these magazines for the articles. And here we have details for the bridge deck. So we've got a parapet, LED strip, LED cable, connectors times 8, starboard bulkhead, port bulkhead, and AP screws 18 of. Yep, so we pop these pieces together, pop them onto the bridge deck. Put the parapet, there we go, in place. And then we can put the LED strip in place. And then issue 84. Shopping aboard the luxury liners. Yeah. Oh, coming in issue 85, can't forget that, can we? There we go. The next section of the hull, plus screws. There we go, that's that windowed section. So we can actually see the engines. Some cracking pictures, some artwork, love it. A refined leather trimmed hat box, that looks gorgeous, but that's worth a fortune today. And here we have step-by-step instructions, cabin bulkheads and windows. So we've got 14 windows to pop into place. Hopefully that won't take too long. There we go, and that's where they go on the decking, on the bridge section. And then we have another LED strip, excellent. So without further ado, let's get on with the build. Okay, now let's get the parts out. Issue 83. There we go. There we go, those are all the parts. So that is the parapet. Not a fantastic lot of detail on it, but there is some detail on it. And the LED strip and cable, pop them to one side. We got two bags of AP screws. And we have 83E and 83F starboard bulkhead and port bulkhead, and basically these go on to there like that, and we actually fix them with the AP screws. Okay, okay. Now this one is 83F, so we can pop that 83D in there with a AP screw. All these are obviously 83D, and as you can see, it's a keyhole connection. So it can only go on one way, and then we can pop it into place with an AP screw. That's two 83D and 83F, do the same exactly, same with 83E. And then we can pop these onto the bridge deck. That shouldn't be able to move. No, should be locked into place because of the keyhole connection. There we go. Now we need the bridge deck, and that will go there, and that should go there. Fits into that slot there. Yep, slot there for that. Excellent. And again, we fasten them with AP screw. There we go. That's 83E and 83F in place. The bulkheads. Excellent stuff. So we can pop that to one side, because now we need to put 83D onto 83A, which is the parapet. Again, keyhole. That will go that way. And we'll do four of these. And then we can pop this onto that bridge deck. Excellent. That's all four in place. I can ground that now. And we just need some more screws. And we'll load one up. And we can pop this parapet onto here. There we go. Finally snapped into place. I was afraid it was going to snap there then. There we go. Excellent. Not much to see of that parapet, but there it is. It's looking grand. And the port and starboard bulkheads. Brilliant. Now we can pop the LED strip into place. That will go there like so. And that will it snap into place? Or will I have to bend that clip back? That one's going. Let's see. Yep, there we go. Excellent. I think we'll test this later. I think the test connectors always seem to be J1, so I'm going to pop that in there for now, and then we can actually fire this up later and see it lit up. Excellent. That's that LED strip in place, so it's best for putting it in here on this side first, and then, well, for this one anyway. These seem to be more bendy, them clips. Oh, that's fine. Excellent stuff. That is issue 83 complete. Let's move on to issue 84. So here we have issue 84. Lots of fiddly windows in this one. So there we go. We have the starboard and port bulkheads. We have LED strip and cable again. Put that to one side. We have the connectors 84E times 6, which will go on here and on here. I'll do them a little bit later though. And we have the windows and also AP screws. Excellent. Now, first of all, you need to take these arch windows out of here. Make sure they don't flick off everywhere. I put a new blade on this as well. We only need 7 for one side. There you go. There we go. Right, it doesn't really matter which side you do first, but obviously they all go here, 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 and here. So we have got 7 to put into place. And let me pick up tool, so let's see if that is still working fine. Yep, but we need some glue. Now I'm going to use wood glue again. It's just a matter of put the wood glue into place, or the PVA, whichever you want to call it. There we go. And then pick that up. So pick up, yeah. There we go. Should set fine that. You can use super glue, it's entirely up to you what you use. But I'm using this for now. You can actually make some glazing with PVA if you so wish. I'm sure there'll be a YouTube guide for it. Well, this pickup tool really makes short work of this. Say that and it won't pick up. Yeah. There we go. They're well all dry clear, like glue. You can remove any excess with a little brush. Now we need to do 7 on this side. So I'll just pop that to one side and we'll get these windows out. Could have just taken them all out in the first place, to be honest. Okay, now we've done the starboard side, we can start work on the port side. Probably a bit too much glue there, but anyway, it'll soon come off. There we go, that's the port side. Wipe any excess off. Now we've got one of two bits there, just get rid of that. There we go, it does dry clear anyway, but focus, come on. There we go. That's all 7 windows in place. Excellent. Now we need to pop these onto the back of them. Give that a minute, let it dry, and we have 3 of these to pop onto the back, and we need the AP screws. Okie doke, there we go. So 3 84E's on each of these cabin windows, all with AP screws. And you can see we're about on the decking, they're going in a minute. Oh, keyhole shape, just like previous. Excellent. That's them three in place. Doing exactly the same with these three now. There we go. Excellent. Looking great. Okay, now we need the decking back. We can pop these into place, port and starboard. And you can see they have the slots there on both of them. So that will slot in there like that, and that one exactly the same. And we need the AP screws again, six of. There we go, that's tucked in now. Wasn't going before the naughty way. There we go. There we go. Oh, that's better. Focus a lot quicker. Excellent stuff. That's looking great. Now we can pop in the LED strip, which I would imagine goes here. Yep, on 80 on here. We have got room for another one here. Right, there's a cutout there as well, as always with these. Let's see, is it better that way? Does it not matter? One of them usually goes then, but this one isn't. It's got a screwdriver. I think it's gone. Oh, it's gone. Brilliant. This is a toughie one, this one. Try to pull that clip back. And okay, do it from the other side. Push it back there. There we go. Much easier to do it that way. Why struggle? Right, I think we can do a light test. I'll pop the cable in first, and I think we'll connect this up to J3, and we can pop the battery connector onto this one. Get this twisted around. Okay, let's give it a light test. There we go, that's both of them connected up. Now let's see what this is like on the ship. Not sure how effective this is going to be. It's quite a bit of light still in here, but there we go. You can see it come through the portals. Yeah, I can see it on this side as well. Don't look too bad. I think I need all the other decking on, really, and it being a darker place. But you can actually see them. Where are we? There we go. It's effective, but obviously a lot more to go yet. There we go. You can clearly see what we've done. Move that out of the way. Bulkheads here, cabin with windows, and the parapet here. Looking excellent. Pity the lighting wasn't fantastic, but then again, it's got to be fully encapsulated before it becomes even more captivating. Well, there we go, guys. That is it. That's issues 83 and 84. It wasn't too bad, actually. I thought we were going to take longer than that with them 14 windows, but you know, it is what it is. If I'd have done all four issues together, it would have been too long anyway. But yeah, that looks fantastic. Absolutely brilliant. You can see where the promenade deck goes. It just sits onto here and here, and then the boat deck, you can see the little holes here, where, because they've got like little ports on the bottom of them, where they were situated themselves along there. So that'll look fantastic when it's all done. Brilliant stuff. Anyway, I'm off going having a beer now. There we go, so cheers. Anyway, if you did like that, give us a big thumbs up, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and I'll see you soon for the next 4 issues, just another month's time. Thanks for tuning in and watching. Stay safe. Bye for now.